very good evening to each one of you. My dear children, my dear teachers, my dear parents, my dear trustee of the school, Mary Ma'am, Willie Broad, and my beloved sister, Reshmi. I am really privileged and happy to be here this evening to be part of this great function, the day of the school. It is indeed an honor and a grace from God the Almighty Father that He has given me to come over here this moment. I've come with blessing, I've come with prayers that God may shower His abundant grace upon each one of you. For a moment, let us all close our eyes. The Lord is here to bless each one of us with His abundant blessing. As we begin this great function today, we know we need the grace of God that everything may go on well. Let us ask God to shower His graces upon us, that all that we have prepared today may be blessed by Him. My dear children, my dear parents, and my dear teachers, it is said, education of the heart is the heart of education. I repeat, education of the heart is the heart of education. एक बच्चा था, जब मैं एक स्कूल में गया तो उसको पूछा, बेटा तू स्कूल में क्यों आते हो? तो बच्चे ने कहा क्यों आते हैं पढ़ाई करने के लिए तो मैंने पूछा पढ़ाई क्यों कर रहे हो तुम तो बच्चे ने बताया पढ़ाई कर कर मुझे जॉब मिलेगा और मैं बहुत पैसा कमाऊंगा सही ना इन अदर वर्ड्स टू बिकम एन एटीएम मिशन यू नो व्हाट एटीएम मिशन गिव्स अस lot of money. So are you going to become an ATM mission? No. The aim of education is the overall development of the personality. The overall development of the personality of a person. And this personality includes four important things. The first one, it is a cognitive. Cognitive includes the learning skills. Second, the affective. It is the emotional maturity. The third one is a psychomotor activity, the ability to perform. And the third one, and the fourth one is the spiritual aspect. It is in a school that we receive all this. The ability to think, the cognitive, the affective, the psychomotor, and the spiritual. As far as I know, I come to this school every year because my sister is the headmistress here. And I have seen the teachers, the principal, all the authorities, all the staff in this school are dedicated in giving these four values to the children. Today, in this stage, I'm sure you are going to display this four aspect on the stage to display to your parents, to all those people who have come here. I want to compare your life with a lotus. You know what is the speciality of a lotus? The lotus grows in muddy water. It grows in muddy water. And at night, this lotus goes inside the water. It covers itself. And morning again it comes up without spoiling its purity. Having received such kind of education in the school, we are called to be like lotus. To be in the dirt, maybe the darkness that is prevailing in a society, and then be that pure light that you can shine to others in the society. My dear children, my dear parents, Bible, the holy book of the Christians, in Bible it is said, God created every human beings in his own image and likeness. God created everything in his own image and in his likeness. And today, all of us, all of you who are going to perform on the stage, are going to tell to the people, to all those who have come, yes, we are created in the beautiful image and beautiful likeness of God. Finally, let me tell you, there are two important things. The first one, hum bada hona chahiye. We have to become big in our life. But more than that, hum acha hona chahiye. We have to become good in our life. And I'm sure St. Mary's School gives you these values to become good and to become big. I wish you all the best for your performance today and for your education in the future. May God bless each one of you.
Thank you, sir, for this precious word. Myself, Komal Gupta, I would like to call upon the stage Roshni Miryala to deliver to welcome speech in English. Thank you.
Good evening, one and all. Myself, Roshni Miryala, welcome you all on behalf of the management, principal, staff and students of St. Mary's High School to our Fahrenheit 2018. I would like to welcome our chief guest, Father Jizo John, our CEO, Willibrods George, Director Ria Willibrod, and our dignitaries, Ignatius John, Jesse Job, Mary George, Sir Lucia, Sir Lilia. I take this opportunity to honor and welcome our parents and teachers who shape our lives and make us a good citizen of this society. Your hard work brings out the best in us. I would also like to welcome our non-teaching staff for their continual and supportive efforts. Last but not the least, a very friendly and a lovable welcome to you, dear friends. You are the precious pearls of the society and building blocks of the strong nation. Thanks to the level of immense prosperity to all the luminaries present here and the tones of efforts of endless number of students and teachers. Thank you. I would like to call upon stage Aditya to deliver to welcome speech in Hindi.
मैं इस शाम कुछ पंक्तियाँ अदा करना चाहता हूँ. खुदा ने खिलखिलाते रंग निहायत ही चंद बनाए हैं. खुदा ने खिलखिलाते रंग निहायत ही चंद बनाए हैं. उनमें से सबसे मोहक आज हमारे महफिल में आए हैं. उनमें से सबसे मोहक आज हमारे महफिल में आए हैं. सभागार में मौजूद सभी सम्मानित अतिथि, माननीय प्रिंसिपल, आदरणीय शिक्षकगण और मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों को मेरा नमस्कार. मैं आदित्य यादव सेंट मैरी स्कूल के फ़ारेनहाइट 2018 में आप सभी का स्वागत करना चाहता हूँ. ये दिन दिखाने के लिए पहले उस परमात्मा का धन्यवाद. मैं यहाँ आप सभी माता पिता को इकट्ठे और हमारे उत्सव में शामिल होने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ. आखिर में यही कहूँगा, इस रंगीन शाम को और रंगीन बनाने के लिए आप सभी का धन्यवाद. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. I would like to call upon the stage Mayur Chauhan to deliver the welcome speech in Marathi.
मी मयूर चौहान सुस्वागतम सुस्वागतम सुस्वागतम. आज आमच्या सेंट मेरी इंग्लिश हायस्कूलच्या वार्षिक स्नेह संमेलनासाठी जमलेल्या उपस्थित सर्व मान्यवरांचे, पालकांचे, शिक्षकांचे तसेच विद्यार्थ्यांचे मी आमच्या शाळेच्या वतीने सहर्षपणे स्वागत करीत आहे. धन्यवाद.